Hey there, Lunar Child, and welcome now to Wednesday. Well, sunny and professional for nearly a third day in a row, your ruling planet, the Moon, continues in Aries for half of the day, but tonight it will shift signs, so this is going to be a two-part kind of day. Our mood will be different in the morning than it will at night, and you may say that's always the case, but replay your life, you'll see. There's certain days where you have two moods. This is one of them, especially you, Cancer. Now, one thing that's going to add a little extra weight to the day is Uranus. Uranus is ruling the Sun today. The Sun is in Libra. We're in Chapter 3 of Sun and Libra, and when Uranus rules the day, it's like the big bad wolf blowing on your house. Now, if you've been watching Solgar in the last 20 days, it's highly unlikely that your house will get blown down. But you may have some Cancer friends who've been procrastinating their spiritual lessons all month long, and so those people who have not done their soul work may experience their entire house blowing down in the next 24 hours. So be on alert. You might get a phone call from a Cancer friend. But the topic really is how grounded you are. This month, Cancers are redefining their ideas of home and family and survival. That includes self-nurturing. That includes making amends with your relationship to your nurturing parent, which in most cases for a Cancer is the mother. But sometimes Cancers feel more nurtured by their fathers. Happens in society. It doesn't have to be with any one gender. So if there's a little piece you didn't understand, or if there's a little solution you didn't see before to make amends in your current home or in your current family, I argue in the next 24 hours you will get that aha, and that is the breakthrough. Now, following this breakthrough in survival and self-mothering, the Moon will move into Taurus. So my thoughts are Cancers will go through some sort of a breakthrough when it comes to self-mothering and survival, and then tonight as your ruling planet moves into Taurus, you're going to feel very social, and you're going to feel like you belong in a whole new place in society now that your house is in order. All right, Cancer, that's all you have for Wednesday. I'll see you tomorrow when Mercury goes direct. Live, love, be.